Nashville police are investigating a crash on Neelys Bend Road. Officials say a man's Dodge Ram pickup truck ran off the road and hit a tree. This happened around 6:30 Saturday evening. According to Metro Police, the truck then caught on fire, trapping him inside. The medical examiner's office are working to verify the driver's identity.